Hello students, how are you? I hope you all are fine. Let's start. Firstly, look at the picture and try to guess. It can be what about? Take a pause and write your answer in your notebook. So, this is The Prisoner of the Republic by Charles Dickens. Actually, it is a short passage has taken from the novel Tale of Two Cities, which has written by Charles Dickens. So, our aim to know about the theme of the historical fiction. These are your keywords you can note down in your notebook. Firstly, let's understand about the characters. Mr. Lorry, Dr. Manette, they both were friends. Lucy, Dr. Manette's daughter. Charles Darnay, Lucy's husband. Let's start about the passage. In the building of the Tellson's Bank in Paris, Mr. Lorry and Mr. Manette, they both were sitting near wood fire. Actually, it was September, but cold had come early. Lucy and her child were in an inner room. Dr. Manette knew that he bore a charmed life in a revolutionary France. Darnay, Lucy's husband, was in danger and Dr. Manette could help him. He had been arrested as an aristocrat and an enemy of the Republic. Suddenly, a loud noise of feet came from the outside. Mr. Lorry put his hand on Doctor's arm and looked out. Dr. Manette came out of the room and went down into the courtyard. There was nobody. After some time, Mr. Lorry saw that Dr. Manette was surrounded by a crowd. Mr. Lorry came out and cried, "Leave the Bastille prisoner! Help for the Bastille prisoner!" Actually, it was long time before Dr. Manette returned from the Bastille prison. He presented himself as a victim of the Bastille. There he was appointed as a tribunal. One member identified him. He was from Tiffarge. After that, Dr. Manning pleaded hard for Darnay's life and said, "Please remain him in custody. Do not put to be death." Charles Darnay Evermond remained in prison for 15 months. That night, he sat by fire with his family. Suddenly, Lucy cried because four armed men in red caps entered in the room. They said, firstly, "Evermond, you are again the prisoner of the Republic." He asked, "Why?" They said, "You will know tomorrow." Dr. Manette asked, "Who criticized him?" The citizen said, "You will be answered tomorrow." So this is a short passage. I hope you can understand easily after watching this. Thank you so much for watching.